Food insecurity is not having enough sustainable, nutritious food on a daily basis. And when it comes to children, you don't have proper nourishment. You can't properly think. You can't properly process. Those are barriers. Those are barriers to growth, barriers to self-awareness, barriers to furthering their education, barriers to possibilities.